Welcome to Up Up Down Down. We're getting a little bit deeper. We're in week 3 now on SmackDown. Your boy Austin Creed still looking very good. T-shirt sales thing worked, guys. So I just put on a black t-shirt underneath my gear. So the first week, I didn't wear a signature t-shirt. Week 2, I wore a shirt. And now I got plus 7,000 VC. That's pretty sweet. So I'm going to keep the same shirt on and see if that still works or if I need to change it like week to week. But this week, I am on SmackDown in a fatal four-way match against Randy Orton, The Miz, and The Big Show. Wow. Brock Lesnar versus Cesaro, Seth Rollins, and John Cena. I am just going to say Rusev and Owens. Brody Tyson, I still hate him. Curtis Axel and Jaden Jett. Sheamus and Alberto. No. Okay. Should I cut a promo after? I should cut a promo before, pre-match. Or after, because if I lose and I... No. I won't lose. After or before. I'm in a rivalry, so I can't cut a promo. Well then, do something with my rivalry. I want to talk. Okay, skipping this. I can't skip it. I can press a bunch of buttons. Pressing all the buttons. In on. Hello, Michael Cole. Gonna accept. Ooh, going into this fatal four-way. Big Show's eyes. He's like gonna kill me. I look so sleepy. I'm so sleepy. Miz is like attentive. Big Show is like, oh God. Orton is like, he looks like Orton. I'm so tired. Because it was a long and hard journey to get here. And I haven't had a good rest. Haven't had a good rest in quite some time. I just wanted to make sure that you knew. I'm a tired man. I do a lot. I play this game. I do this for real. Ooh, The Miz. Okay, quiet. To pay! I see champion. I have his though. It's right here. I have that. Oh, it's no DQ? Very accurate. Because right now, at least he's the IC champ in real life, here, depending on when this comes out. I came to pay! Who that? That's me! We have here. They talk to me about your rules and your religion. You say, lions and flowers, and lambs and pangs, lions and flowers, and lambs and pangs. I hear voices crying. It's a big show. It's the big bad show tonight. Oh. I love Big Show. He's a very kind person. Yeah, it's Big Show! Okay. Oh. And the Big Show. Oh, I need to turn on, because there's lots of people in this match. So what I'm going to do actually is go to options and target indicators on. Because I want to be able to see who I'm looking at all times. Because in this kind of match, I get kind of confused. What does the authority want? Put on a 4-star match or better. Oh. Thanks. Stomp you out! Stomp you out! Stomp you out! Get it. Get it. Neck breaker. Drop it. Nope. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna reverse it. Ha! I'm like that. Out of me! Woo! Clothesline! Or not. Drop it on him. Wham! Oh! Drop the knee, baby! Oh, that's another elbow. Okay. Oh, crap. Nope, get off of me! Randy, no! DDT! Wham! Yeah, I like new stuff. Drop the elbow, baby! Oh, man. Big headlock. You want to wear him down. So essentially, what I want to eventually do is have enough VC that I'm able to buy all the move packs. Because then, once I get all the move packs, I'll be able to... Oh, you kicked me off. I'll be able to... Reversed. I reversed it. I thought I reversed it. Oh no. Out of here. So, when I buy all the packs that I want. Oh, come on! Why did it change that move? It's too much. Okay. Oh God, not in my kidneys. Once I buy all the moves that I want, I can make sure that they all attack the head. Jesus. I don't have any more reversals. He doesn't either, but he's in control. This is where you want to be. You essentially want to get to the point where your opponent doesn't have reversals, and then you want to just destroy them. And that's what's happening, because there's nothing I can do against this. Oh! Nice! Nice! Bust his face. Got to. Why? Roll out! Ugh. I'm stomp on all my body parts. You can drop a knee. Ow! Jesus! Randy? Come on, Randy! Get close to the ropes and roll out of the ring. Oh, no. Okay. Stop it. DDT him. DDT him. Nice. Why? Don't DDT me from that. Jesus. That is nasty. Is this elimination or not? Oh, God! Not all my body parts. Come on! Is it astonishing? Out of here. Let me heighten this drama. Nice! I like that! And he's bloody! He's bleeding! Randy's out! Pin Randy! It's gotta be elimination because they're not coming in to break this up. Okay. So now, I've got a reversal, so it's okay, but he has two reversals, so I don't necessarily want to throw my finishing maneuver right now. Only because there's the just in case he'll reverse it, and I'll be real mad. Okay. Oh, wham! I'm so tired, though. Oh, God, Big Show. Okay. All right, Big Show. Jesus! No! Big Show, no! No! Fight Randy! No. There you go. And he's heading back in. There you go. Get him, Randy. Get him away from me. We're all gonna casually walk around the ring. We're all casually walking around the ring. Everyone in circles just walk. No one's running. Randy, get Big Show! Why are they playing Follow the Leader with me? What do you mean you might miss something? We're just walking in a circle. I'm not getting in the ring. I'm just waiting to see what happens with them. Why are they just all following me? What is this? No. Uh-oh. Come on. What is... I'm going to keep doing this until somebody gets hit because... Okay, someone turned around. Yeah, work that arm, Big Show. Oh my God, someone hit somebody. I feel like Big Show's getting dangerously close to me. Pick up the pace. His movement speed is faster than mine.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
By speed walking? Randy, if you don't get hands on Big Show, like, now. No, Miz messed it up! Oh, he's getting in the ring. Nice! Oh, no, don't do that. He tripped over the stairs! Miz wants some of this?
These guys are real ugly.
Oh, God. Yeah, fight him. Good, neckbreaker. Big Show, no! Big Show!
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
No! Get out of here! Get away from me! Yeah. Big sliding clothesline. No! Oh, God! This is what I didn't want! Okay, yeah, get Randy. Yeah, leave me alone. Yeah. Oh, my God! Headbutt. Austin, get up. Are you... What?
Out of nowhere! We gotta come.
Ooh. Oh, go ahead and do your comeback stuff on Big Show.
Yeah,
you take Big Show out. You do that. Do your deal on him. Why are you going to waste it? Do your comeback. There we go. Oh, God. I'm looking at Big Show. Someone's going to grab me. They're just going to grab me. That's such a waste. Why were you looking at Big Show? You just hit Randy Orton. This is aggravating. This is too much. Stop it. Wham! Okay, I'm like real nervous. Oh God. Jesus, come on! What is happening if I'm looking at someone and then I'm swinging at other people? Miz, get them! Miz!
Boy, he just
Are you kidding me, Miz? Are you serious with this crap? So it's not elimination. It's a fatal four-way. And Miz, for no reason, starts taunting before the end of the match. This is stupid. Why did they do this crap? Good, good. Skip it. I don't care. Whatever. Whatever. I get, like, no VC for that. Thanks, Miz. You're so great. I really don't like losing, especially on some bullcrap. But the thing is, I didn't lose the match. Orton lost the match. Look, we're going to main event. So, the next episode will be main event. Me versus Alberto Del Rio. Tune in and watch. I'm so mad! Keep it tight.